So I'm discussing about that Facebook page migration. Facebook page migration, nothing but I have two pages are there, A, B. How to merge for A to B pages? That is called, you can increase your likes. A likes will connect into the B page. A likes connect into the B page. That is called merge. Merge is called, you are converting likes on your another page. Here one doubt. Sir, I am running a lot of posting in my page. You will delete or convert into other page. They not convert. They convert only for your likes. Post will be deleted. Your page was your deleted. Now here, this is my two pages. Pawan Kumar and Pawan Tech Info Solutions. Now here, I am just click for settings. Write down option. Click for settings. In the option call is general. So here, first choice is general here. Just come down. In the option call is merge, merge duplicate pages. Here click for merge duplicate pages. A, B, A is a duplicate. A likes will be 1000. The 1000 likes convert into the B page. B will be 0. The B will be 1000 when you are merging for A to B. After that, A will be deleted. B will be how many likes? 1000 likes. Now here, is enter your password here. After entering the password, see this one. Choose the two pages would you like merge. See this one. You can only request a merge if you can admin or both pages. Understand? A is your admin, B is your admin. When your merge will be A to B, suppose A will be your editor. We can't merge to A to B. Is it clear? One admin can merge your pages. This will be the page you have merged must be represent the same thing and have a similar name. Is it clear? Is only for relevant for similar name. Now, if the try to merge the page can't or not similar the page, may be permanently unpublished. Permanently will be unpublished. Now will be merging pages can't undone once you have started the process. Now stop here. Is it clear? People who like your duplicate page will be informed for the merge. They may take the few days to complete. Now last one. Content from the merger page such as post, photos and username will be deleted during the merge. A to B will be converted. A complete data will be removed. Now will be likes and checks and for the both page will be combined and show in the remaining pages. It's clear? Now my page is Pawan Kumar, the likes are 689 likes. We'll merge it to Pawan Info Tech Solutions. Is clear? Is a A, is a B. The Pawan Kumar likes will connect into the Pawan Info Tech Solution page. Now click for continue. So the page is merged because there are two for a part search of page. Can only one place associate with it. Don't use the tool to merge different branches for your business. If these places refer to the same place, try to change its address on the destination place or waiting for location and update. The page profile is not updating perfectly. When updating your page, you can merge your option. Is it clear? This is a merge option. We can do it here for this one page to another page. When your profile page completely fill up the details, you can merge to one page to another page. The details are not filled properly. We can't merge. Is it clear? This is for merge option. Where we got? Go to page, click for settings and general, go to merge page. Is it clear? This is called merge page likes one page to another page. What are the important news? The complete page information and give you the complete details. When? You can share it to one page to another page. This is called merge option on your Facebook page.